the flames should die down considerably. But as long as the bird is still around, it will only ignite more fires.
You've downed one of them? Good work. I hope you're unscathed.
Such bravery. You well deserve the modest discounts I offer at the Treasury.
I pride myself on working fast. You're something else altogether.
Come on.
shred of doubt.
Really? You seem to be on tenterhooks the entire time.
Ah, the chief returns! Was it the Kemono Koryaku thought? The Golden Tempest and the Emberplume? I never thought I'd see one hunter stave off a tornado and a wildfire all at once. Words fail me. So it looks like we're in the clear. No more deadly beasts on the horizon. For now, at least. No. Surely that's the end of it. Minato can finally enjoy some well-earned...
Quick! We have to do something!
Natsume, what's happened?
The fire! It's raging out of control! It's past the Blossom Trail already, and just a stone's throw from the town!
Bakara! But the chief just rid us of those damn Kemono! Are you saying there are more?
I don't know. I don't think so. There haven't been any reports, but... Alone? Please, be careful.
Back with us, are you, Chief? I thought you breathed your last this time. They found you out cold. Another victim of this endless rain. Minato's going to sink into the mud at this rate. Tucker. That sounds like the sensei. You rest now and get your strength back.
I'd ask you how you are, but it's painfully obvious. You're clearly in a bad way. Your heart, or rather the seed, is behaving very erratically. It's beating far too fast. It's practically shaking itself apart. I'm sure you haven't forgotten what I told you about the seed. If it breaks, you die. And the way it's going at the moment, I wouldn't be at all surprised if that's the outcome. Should we let everyone know what's happening? Natsume and Ujishige were very worried about you. They'll be anxious. Will you fill them in? I see. Fine. If that's what you'd prefer. I'll just say you were a little run down for now. It's been relentless since your collapse. There have been landslides around Minato already. Some houses have been swept away. Out of the fire, and into the flood. It's quite unprecedented. Still, I don't think we can blame Kemono or a celestial threat for our latest predicament. It's just the weather being unkind, I'm afraid. I'll keep searching for answers, but you should get some rest now, at least until tomorrow. I think you ought to go home and get some rest for the time being.
Rather comfortable. A hard rain, this. Heavy and relentless. But it brings to mind a hardening verse. In the wake of rain, see the gray give way to blue. A rainbow will form. Yet this rain will not yield. It is the rain of a thousand days. Many moons ago, this same rain destroyed the land of the ancient hunters. It will destroy Minato again now. Minato and all of Azuma. Unless something is done, that is. Long have I been waiting for you, my friend. You, with the power to stop this fateful flood. History must not repeat. Minato, with its karakuri restored, must be saved. The town and all souls within it are in your hands. You must hunt the source, Kemono. The origin of the flood. How? Because I once tried and failed to defeat the one true prey atop the sacred mountain. The bringer of the rain. Many hunters left that day to fight the source. None returned. The rain kept falling. Minato was lost. The land, it waxes and wanes. Life is created and destroyed. Humans and Kemono alike disappear without a trace. Ruins sleep beneath younger ruins. Civilizations rise, then fall without mercy. This cycle you must end. That is the soul we show all hunters who have preceded you. If the strength to fulfill that wish is within you, then to the sacred mountain's summit you must go. There, you will find a source.
The sensei said you were all right, but you don't look your usual self to me. If there's nothing wrong with you physically, maybe it's something on your mind? Something you're hiding, perhaps? You don't have to tell me. What you do is your business. We've all had more than our fair share of help from you. So if you're thinking of leaving Minato now, that's your choice. I won't try to stop you. I'll just end up drinking a lot more without you around to scrounge my sake. You're not? Well, that's good news for Minato. And not unwelcome news for me. Anyway, like I said, do what you need to do. Whatever you choose, you can count on my support. How are you? No more episodes like before, I hope. When this ring stops doing my sake, you and I need to share a drink or two, Chico.
I heard about your collapse. Looks like you're right now, though. Just as well. Wouldn't want to lose your custom. You know what? Nothing surprises me anymore. Not even this stupid rain. Anyway, it's not like I can do anything about it. So I'm just keeping my head down and doing my job. Look, do you actually want anything? If not, can you please stand aside so I can serve other customers? If there's something...
Oh, thank the spirits you're back on your feet. I thought perhaps we might lose you. How are you feeling? Are you ailing in some way? What a relief. When we heard you'd collapsed in the field, we were all beside ourselves with worry. If you start to feel unwell again in any way at all, you must consult Suzuran-sensei at once. Ah, this rain. It's just never ending. Soon we won't be able to fish or trade. When it started and extinguished the raging fires, we all celebrated this wet weather. But now, all I want is to see the sun shine again. I can't wait to go exploring with you when it dries up. The Spirit Isle ruins, the depths of the canyon. There are so many fascinating places out there. Be kind to yourself, won't you? It shows no sign of stopping, does it? Take it. What a welcome sight your comely face offers amid this unwelcome rain. No discounts, sadly, but do buy whatever you might need. My wares tend not to spoil, but those poor souls trading in perishable goods. When will the rain stop? You know, there's an old legend that tells of kimono and rain. And a good tale is none the worse for being told twice. When, demented, kimono stray, become for land each other's prey. The trees will burn, the lakes will freeze. In a howling wind, the earth recedes. All worldly things will sink to hell. For nature, she will rage until the last mighty kimono yields to water flooding every field. As the rain, it falls and falls. It falls. And falls and falls. The rain will tumble, night and day. Wash all that ever was away. When all that's left is sea and skies, the earth must bow
to its demise. As the waters rise, and rise, and rise. They rise, and rise, and rise. Of course, that is just a legend. Still, were Azuma to be stricken by such a disaster, I can think of no one more capable to save us all than you. Remember, rare talent rarely fails, and your talent is rare indeed.
I bet you can't see my tears in all this rain, can you? But believe me, every fisherman in town is crying right now. The wildfire was bad enough, but this is even worse. We can't get out in the boats to fish. You don't think it's more kemono trouble, do you? Or is it just the mood of the weather? It doesn't really matter, I suppose. At the end of the day, we're at the mercy of the wind and the rain, and that's that. Us humans are pretty insignificant, really. Just a drop in the ocean. But that doesn't mean we should give up. Because the day we give up is the day that Minato is lost. We've stood up to kemono plenty of times before. And we rubbed along with nature for hundreds, if not thousands of years. So there has to be a way. And for my part, I'm going to... Yes! I'm going to work out a way to take the boats out safely in this rain. This is all we need, isn't it? Come on! Son! Where are you?
I don't usually mind the rain. I've been hearing about problems all over town. But with this rain, there's no way we can repair anything. And just to add insult to injury, all our lumber is going to rot as well. But you hunters hunt in all weathers, don't you? Rather you than me. Watch your footing out there, you hear? It looks even worse in the mountains. Clouds are completely covering the people.
Have you ever heard this story from the holy book the people live by on the continent? Their god was saddened by how depraved people had become, so he decided to send a great flood to destroy everything. All would be washed away, except for one righteous man chosen by the god. That man would build a huge boat. The boat would carry the man's family, along with one male and one female of every creature, great and small, to become the forefathers of all life to come. I hate to say it, but it feels as though this might be the start of that dreadful story. Anyway, you must be cold after walking in the rain. A soak in the hot bath waters is what you need. You should take better care of yourself, especially after your collapse. For now, you should rest. This rain get a restorative bath. You're always welcome.
like none has been choice before. No mountain is too high, no valley too deep for the hunter.
Oh, lost me the same. Homes, families, Kemono, land itself.
Though we may die, life weaves on. Weaves through you as you carry the mantle.
With fire's release, the spirit returns to the heavens to rest until its rebirth in a body anew. Without the liberation of flame, there is but stagnation. The spirit, a prisoner, locked in an eternal cycle of torment.
Gome.
Thank you. Yama. Get us shut.
You're hard to work out. And I like things simple. We're like the moon and a mud turtle, you and me. Completely different. Still, I quite like talking to you now. In a way. I mean, since that depressing rain stopped. So, are you off hunting? Let me know if you need anything.
Konnichiwa. What a beautiful sunny day. Are you off hunting? A very good idea. Nice weather always makes me want to have an afternoon nap. By the way, I might be imagining it, but since the rain stopped, you look healthier somehow. Almost as if you were possessed before and now you're free. I mean, that's silly, but you do look much more settled, I suppose. What I'm trying to say is, it's good to see you looking so well. I think the sunshine has done us all good.